Pure int b, show you how to use untitled paint. First, you go to your brush and you choose whichever one you like the most. I like use any of them really. I like this one, and you choose a color. I like black, not to be racist. Today I'll draw a cowboy, and this is a lasso, and that's a cowboy hat, and this is head. You see? You see how wonderful this is, huh? And next, you color in, and then you add details. You always want to color in first and then add the details because it end up looking weird like this. Look, I show you example. So like this, and then you color in. No, that does not look good, but if you do this and then you color in, that looks nicer, don't you think? So I usually go good skin color like this. Not saying black or brown bad skin color, but I say this is better because it's not black or brown. And then you fill in the fedora, because all cowboys wear fedora, everybody know that. And then you that's it. That's how you make a cowboy. Now this is only part one of a million, so I hope you like macaroni.